Hey guys, just speaking the grid. I'm playing Turbo Dismount. Which one should I do first? I never tried this one before. Oh. Okay. Nope. Let's go with that. God dang, they're slow. Still holding on. Nope. Let's do that again. Big round. Let's do big round. Ah, that was a little bit better, but not as good. I should change the video. It's on camera. Oh, what? It's a chair. Are you kidding me? I'm not going to make it. This one. Hold. Yes. God, what does that think? Well, my arm came off. Not a good pose. Okay, sure, let's just go with that. Nope, we suck. That's when it goes so fast. He broke some bones. Another vehicle, the motorcycle. Oh, it hit the top, and I think he lost a leg, and then he went through a wall, or that snow. What? Full speed? I'm not good for this. Yep. Don't know what that was. No. How is this guy controlling the bike? Oh, he hit the wall. I lost half of his body. Let's have an instant replay. Ah, oh, okay. One knee. Oh, his two legs. Come. Start to fall off of the motorcycle. And And then my name is Hanyon. And then he hits the wall. Going backwards. Make it a little faster. And boom! Mace come out, then the motorcycle smashed them. Alright, video code next. Talking bird. Characters. Mr. Ego. Want you to be safe. The heck? What kind of voice is that? Oh. Oh, no. So we go flying. This. Last and on. But he get one? No, yeah, I see that. Pose. How did? Bye bye. Oh God. That was horrible. Oh God, I went so far. And it hits the wall. Poses. Oh, okay. Dang it, they hit the snowman. In this video, they try to get 4 likes. That is, oh, what? It's hanging on, and he broke so many bones. In the comment section below, suggest what games should I play next. Yeah, I'm running out of games. Go! Wait, I want to change something. Decimate it. See how high it would go now. Sorry. Still sick. Kinda. Nope. Oh, that's better. It's a snowman, no! No, God! That better? Damn. Please don't flip over. Good. Dang it. You got stuck! Telepath. Wow. What? It goes through it? It do. God dang it, caught. Damn, forgot to change the poles. Then he lost his head. Where's his head? Oh, he's over there. So I think that would be the end of this video. Bye-bye.